Okay, once again, good morning, dear class 8 students. And today in this class, we will learn about life science, my dear students. So, our page number will be 83. And today in this class, we will mainly learn about shark. Okay, shark, my dear students. And then rahu fish. And also, we will come to know about their classificatory character, identifications character, and in last we will learn about their scientific name. As I have mentioned, their shark. Okay, this is our main topic. We are going to learn about shark today. Okay, and we will learn 2 points of identifying characters of shark, and then we will learn about the classificatory character of shark, and in last we will learn about scientific name of shark. Okay, my dear friends. And after that, we will learn rahu fish. Rahu, yes. I think you might have tested also at your house. Might you have tested also rahu fish? And same as above mentions, we are going to do same thing for the rahu fish. That is again identifications character. Okay, and classificatory character. And also we will learn about its scientific name. So before proceeding towards our explanations part, first of all, I would like to show you the pic of shark, my dear students. Can you see this? This is a shark fish. Spindles, bodies, yes or no? And it has indicated their body part. So same thing you have to draw in your life science copy, and you have to label it. And after that, we will learn and we will draw rahu fish. See, this is a diagram, picture of rahu fish, and we will learn each and everything of rahu fish. But at home you have to draw this rahu fish. Remember, you have to draw. You don't have to purchase, and you have to do pet puja. You have to draw and label it. Okay, so first of all, identifications character of shark, my dear students. It has spindles, yes or no? It has a spindles bodies, number one identification character. Number two identifications character we have, it has a big head. Shark fish have a big head, my dear students. So number two identifications character. Now classificatory character, we are going to write here that this shark fish is invertebrate fish. So classificatory character we have got that it is invertebrate. Now, my dear students, it's a scientific name is Cardilaginus. Cardilaginus. I have missed a few of the spelling. Cardilaginus. Scientific name is Cardilaginus. So it's a scientific name, my dear students, is Cardilaginus. So shark is वैज्ञानिक नेम, वैज्ञानिक नाम क्या हो जाएगा? Cardilaginus, my dear students. So this we got from a shark fish. Once again, I am repeating it. You please try to understand this. Okay, once again. So identifications characters. We will say in Hindi, shark fish किसको कैसे पहचाना जा सकता है? So number one is its body is spindles bodies, yes or no? Number one. Number two, it has a big head as compared to other fish. So by this we can identify shark fish. Classificatory character we will write semicolon. Classificatory character we will write semicolon. We will write it is a invertebrate fish. Only this much we are going to write. And scientific name we have already. I have already said you that is a cutting laziness.
scientific name is fatty laziness, my dear friend. Now coming towards Rahu fish, very famous fish, 260 rupees per kg, Rahu mach, yes or no? And we have tested also Rahu fish. What will be the identification character of Rahu fish? Belly is little bit bulky. Rahu fish ka jo pet hota hai wo thoda sa mota hota hai, yes or no? As you can see here my dear students, see its body. In abdominal parts you will see little bit bulky, yes or no? It's a little bit bulky. Number two points of identification character, narrow and flat head. Narrow means chota. Okay, shark we have learned big head, yes or no? But in Rahu it's a narrow and flat head. Flat means flat. Okay, flat head. So this will be the identification character of Rahu fish. And second we have here classificatory character. So for classificatory character we are going to write, this is also a inverted beta fish. Inverted beta fish. Now third point, scientific name of Rahu fish, my dear students, it is a Hydroneptus. What is the scientific name of Rahu fish? Hydroneptus. Hydroneptus, my dear students. So today in this class we have learned about two things, that is shark and Rahu, my dear students. And we are going to prepare note also. This chapter is all about, you know, preparing notes on identification character. For that we are going to write 2 points, yes or no, and then classificatory character, whether this fish, whether this animal, whether this plant is a vertebrata or invertebrata. Only we are going to write this, and then in last we are going to write about its scientific name. And in the beginning we are going to draw the diagram and label it, my dear students. So that's all for today class. Next class our topic will be frog. Our topic will be frog and snake. What will happen next, we will see it in our next class. Thank you. Thank you.